Watch me create my new painting with Deadpool and Wolverine using my watercolors and my silly crazy imagination. I have been waiting for a very long time for this movie, but not because I'm a Marvel fan, but because I'm a huge fan of the relationship between Hugh Jackman and Ryan Reynolds. It's no secret that Ryan is a comic and marketing genius. I read somewhere to be a successful influencer, it's not your products, but your story that has to be amazing. And Ryan is an embodiment of this lesson. The promotion tours that these two have been doing is equally entertaining as a movie was. Their banter that has lasted over decades has their audience hooked to them like a fly to a rotten fruit. I'm definitely one of those flies. Now this painting that I'm creating might look a little familiar, and I'm gonna tell you why. If you like art or if you don't live under the rock, you probably would have seen this painting called The American Gothic by Grant Wood. This painting features a man and a woman standing in front of a suburban house heavily inspired by French architecture. The guy is wearing overalls and holding a pitchfork, looking directly at his audience in a semi-angry gaze. And then there is a woman who is standing right behind him, looking at him in maybe sort of approval. Although it was never cleared out by the artist, it is assumed that these two characters are father and daughter. Throughout the movie, I couldn't help myself but reimagine these two characters in this painting. I mean, Wolverine's hand and blades replacing the pitchfork, his expression. And then the cherry on top was the yearning expression of Deadpool. And all this with the plot of the movie, where they're able to move through different worlds, allowed me to place them in this world of Grant Wood's painting. My favorite part about this composition was the irony behind it. I think I'm gonna name this painting Heroic American Gothic. And the irony that I was talking about is nothing in this painting is American. The American house is inspired by French architecture. The American Deadpool has a Canadian behind it. And how can we forget our Australian Wolverine? It's like America. All things that are good in it are immigrants. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as I always say, don't forget to enjoy the process.